friends, welcome back. I'm Sinda.
I'm Shimon.
Today, guess what we are going to talk about?
My favorite topic.
One.
Finance, guys.
You sure it's your favorite topic?
Pretty much, since I always think of how much I'm going to spend, so it'll be more of my era, but I don't do the math.
So I'm the one who's doing the math.
For once, guys, she's doing the math, not me. I just pay. Whatever she say, I just pay. Because what a husband should do, right?
Pay. So, you guess, how much is the air ticket?
Per pax or together?
For two. For both of us, as a couple.
2005?
Around there, but you want to know the exact price?
Then enlighten me, please.
The price will be $2,966.80.
Wow.
$3,000.
And guys, guess what? It's the most expensive air flight I ever paid.
You ever paid yet?
Yet, yeah, yet. Hear that, guys? Yet.
Yet.
It means there's more to come. Oh.
Etiquette done.
But at least it's not so bad, like, because it's SQ, so I don't expect little from it, but it was quite an enjoyable flight, I would say. And guys, it's the only flight from Singapore to New Zealand.
That's
one whole
right.
trip.
There is no stopping, there is no transit. Straight flight all the way.
Is that price? SIA, $3,000.
So, the next drum meal! Camper van. How much?
Camper van! That is a good question. That's what I want to know all the time.
You guess.
The total or just the camper van itself?
Just the camper van itself.
Yes
or no? 1370.54.
Guys, I'm more of a person who likes to round off. She's a person who loves the mathematics to be very
to
accurate.
The dot,
but you just give a rough estimation to be good, leh.
1370.
Not bad. You think of it as your mobile.
It's a 4-person. Big 4.
You know, actually sometimes it's so good because why you can think of it as your transport and your accommodation ain't so bad, but you must be independent because why everything you do yourself. But I would say it's pretty okay la.
We book a wilderness peak 4, that's why it's for 4 person, so you can't compare the price. If you have to divide by 4 person, it's cheaper. But we want to have a bigger space, and for all of us, definitely.
For her, more or less. She loves big stuff. Because Pick 4, we also chose was the biggest fleet, so I don't expect the price to be cheaper. Anyway, she does all the booking, I just knock my head against it.
It's just that you have to take note that because from the booking, it's from the New Zealand price. So when we convert back, it's based on that day price when we check it out from our credit card. So yeah. So next, okay, DOC pass. Normally, people not so sure where you all know about it. When we go for our New Zealand trip overseas for a camper van trip, right? We will opt for a DOC pass where we are able to park freely on those DOC parking areas or campsites. So it will be much cheaper and we don't need to keep paying for the campsite rather than going to a real campsite for a hot shower and everything or a freedom campsite. We can choose to go to use DOC campsite.
How many days did we apply for?
8 days.
8 days. $50?
$60.
8 days divided by 60. 1 day will be at least $7 plus per night, per day.
Yeah, if we park at those DOC parks. But most often we try to park at those DOC parks.
Because most of the time, guys, DOC actually, it depends on where you park. Sometimes you can be alone, sometimes you can be with people.
So let's go to the next one. Hotel. Remember, guys, our last day in the hotel.
No, that was the best day.
Yes. At where?
We stay
at a juicy hotel at Christchurch, and the price is about 109.26. 110 to be round.
Ain't so bad, guys. But it's more like a pot. It's more like a pot in a room.
So let's go to the next one, guys. Normally, like, we travel to other countries, we need to have internet data. So we purchase a SIM card in online first before we travel to Christchurch. And the price is $26 for 10 days.
Not bad a price, guys, but internet is very slow.
Can't be hard, because
it's really very slow.
Yes.
It's really very slow.
They have a limited to how much 500 MB for per day, and then if you exceed it, it will go to back to 3G or even 2G.
Because the problem, guys, I even tried to load an internet page full of text. It's really very slow, but it does its job. It's just very, very slow.
Just for Google Map, and that's the point.
Pretty much, we just aim for that, because that's what we're there for. I just try my luck.
Guys, guess what is the last things? What is the necessity that we spend over there?
Well, necessities consider petrol, food, and those kind of small little gifts we buy. Spending, I would say maybe about $400.
Not so cheap.
$700.
No.
Enlighten me, please.
You guess, just a bell pepper costs you $2. So do you think how much is our grocery, petrol, and everything else?
Good guess. Please enlighten us.
It's 1,315 plus.
We spent $1,315 for 9 days of expenses, guys.
1,000 plus.
It's quite heavy.
That's heavy.
But it was a fun experience, Just. I have to scratch my skin every time I have to pay. Looking at the price, my eyes cross every time. Go grocery, petrol. Actually, petrol's not much of a difference compared to Singapore, but the grocery there is expensive, guys. Food necessities are expensive, really. I was really shocked when I buy. The only thing we can buy is alcohol. It's really cheap.
Other than that, everything is alcohol, but too bad. We have to eat, we have to drink, so we have to buy. And that's the amount that we pay.
$1,315. Wow.
So, let's go to the last. How much do we spend in total at New Zealand?
Must I really guess?
Yes. Total. The total.
6,000.
Not so little lah. Two of us.
Not so little, not so much.
Not so little. More.
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 7,000?
More.
9,000?
No lah. Roughly 9,000 lah.
8,000 plus?
No lah. Actually, the price is about 5,009 for our 10 days. Flights, grocery, food,
all the expenses,
petrol, everything. 5,009. For it?
Pretty heavy. Price about 6,000 lah, you call it. For 9 days.
So it's about each person 3,000.
Well, I don't expect New Zealand to be cheap. Yeah. That's fun.
But if you exclude 1,005 for our air ticket and 1,005 for each of our expenses over there, it's quite heavy. Even I 1 month I don't even spend that much.
Yeah, only a trip we spend so much. But actually, guys, if you think about it, 5,900, you minus off our air flight and our accommodation, you minus off about 4,500. So you spend about nearly 1,000 plus still within
2,000 or less. Take it less.
2,000 for nearly 10 days, guys. It's quite a lot.
Yes.
Well, trips are never cheap, although they rhyme. Trips are never cheap, so, but it'll be a good experience, guys. So we just improvise next time if you go there. Maybe spend lesser, which I doubt.
I hope next time if we go, we might take our pros, our tips. So if you haven't seen our previous video, we can take our tips from there and then you can save more. Because this time around, we doesn't even know how to save and everything. So we can save more. You can save more if you take our tips and tips. And you might even have lesser expenses than us.
Yeah, because it's the first time we went to New Zealand, so we just spend. I think we spend more than our budget.
Too bad lah, for our honeymoon man. Okay guys, don't forget to
like, subscribe, and comment. We'll see you guys next time.
Bye.